the Create a Map for Geological Data Collection blog post, we created a map for a class lab focused on collecting minerals at a rock hounding site. We then configured various map elements in the Configure a Mineral Collection Map video. Now, we'll act as a student in the lab and use that map to collect data about the mineral specimens we find outside. Data will be collected in the ArcGIS Field Maps mobile app. Links to the previous blog post and video can be found in the description box below. To start collecting data, first download the ArcGIS Field Maps app onto your mobile device. Field Maps is available on both Android and iOS. And once downloaded, open ArcGIS Field Maps and sign into your ArcGIS account. Once you are signed in, the maps list appears, showing all the maps you own and the maps that were shared with you. Next, in the Field Maps app, you'll open the Mineral Collection Lab map. This is the map you'll use while collecting minerals. In the maps list, tap the Mineral Collection Lab map. If you created one, download the Mineral Collection Area map area, and once downloaded, tap to open it, and the map will open and zoom to where you are located. If you accidentally change the map extent, tap the GPS button to center on your location. We are now ready to begin finding and collecting data on minerals outside. As you come across each specimen, you'll add a new data point on your map in Field Maps. When adding a new data point, you can select from a list of minerals that are known in your locality. Let's start by adding a point for a hematite specimen we found in the area. Tap Add to capture the hematite specimen's location. Swipe up on the form so it fills your entire screen and fill out the form as follows. Input your name in the collector name box. Select the current date for collection date. Next, input the collection locality. Select hematite from the mineral type list. Add a name for the specimen in the specimen label box. And finally, the field notes box is where you can add any relevant information about the minerals you collect. Referencing the hint text we added earlier, note the weather that day, any landscape notes, who you are with in the field, and any other relevant notes. Tap the check mark for Android or submit for iOS to share the mineral you collected with your class. The new mineral point is now added to the map. Next, let's collect data on a green epidote mineral you found in the field. Tap Add to capture the specimen's location. Tap Take a photo to take a picture of the mineral. Take a photo of the mineral. Tap the check mark for Android or use Photo for iOS to attach the photo to your form. Once you submit the point, the picture will be available for anyone reviewing the captured data. Next, fill out the form. Press Submit and the new point is added to the map. On your own, capture more information about the minerals you collect outside. If you're using an offline map area, make sure to sync your data once you have an internet connection. Once we are done collecting specimens outside, we'll use Map Viewer to visualize our collection. This video is the third part of the Collect Geological Data with Field Maps discovery path. Now that you have collected data, check out the Visualize Your Geological Field Data blog post to learn how to visualize your data. To learn how to make and configure the map used in this video, check out the Create a Map for Geological Data Collection in the Field blog post and the Configure a Mineral Collection Map using ArcGIS Field Maps video. To see the full path, visit the Collect Geological Data with Field Maps Discovery Path page. Links to all these resources can be found in the description box below.